Tonight, a daycare worker is facing charges after allegedly grabbing a child by the shirt and then scratching him. Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Prime in Fayette County tonight.
Police say immediately after the incident, the daycare worker walked right out those doors. A little while later, her bosses officially dismissed her.
The police report says Erica Olick, 23 years old, was working at the Little Kids Zone Child Care Center last Thursday. She was talking on her cell phone, watching a room with 10 children alone when the incident began. Police say she was putting stuffed animals in a garbage bag when an 8-year-old boy jumped on top of the bag.
Spoke to the victim. He said that the daycare worker there grabbed him by the shirt, twisted his shirt, and bent him backwards.
Olick told police she did grab the boy, but she says she pulled him forward and her engagement ring must have scratched him.
He had about a 3-inch scratch on his neck.
Was he bleeding?
No. It made a deep red mark, but it didn't actually break the skin.
Olick was upset after the incident and walked out.
Allegedly, she told the night manager that she was leaving at that point, and she didn't care if she got fired, but she was done, was her exact words.
Another daycare worker went into the room with the children, and someone cleaned and iced the boy's neck. Police say the boy's sisters watched the whole thing.
One of the little girls said that when it happened, she actually pushed the daycare worker and said, "Get off my brother."
Erica Olick will be charged with simple assault and harassment and is no longer working at the daycare center. Police say she had all her clearances to work there and has no criminal history showing violence toward children.
The boy's mother took him to the hospital to be checked out as a precaution. They say he's going to be just fine. In Uniontown, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.